If you use AirPods Pro, there's a nice update in iOS 18 where you can actually shake your head or nod your head to respond to notifications as they come in through your ears. To enable this feature, I'm going to jump into the Settings app, and as long as you're wearing your AirPods that are connected to your device, you can tap onto your AirPods at the top of the screen here. Scrolling down a little bit, there's a new option for head gestures. Let me just quickly put my AirPods in for this bit, hang on. Much better. Okay, with the head gestures, we can simply turn it on by using the toggle here, and you're going to see that it encourages you to shake your head or nod to say no or yes notifications. These gestures can be quite subtle. You haven't got to be shaking your head like crazy in public, and you can actually test them out by clicking on the button here. This will guide you through a quick walkthrough to get familiar with those gestures. So, it's asking me to nod, and you'll see it's worked because the button's lit up at the bottom. On the next one, it's asking me to shake my head. And again, the button's lit up, that means it works. And that's all you have to do when Siri starts reading a notification to you in your ear. You can either respond, you can cancel the notification so it will stop talking, or answer calls and decline calls, simply by using some head gestures. It's a really natural way to interact with Siri on iOS 18. And if you're someone who's curious to find out what else their iPhone is capable of, I really would suggest you check out the book at the link down below. It's called 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18, and I guarantee you'll learn loads of things you never knew your iPhone could do.